I'm on a mission to find a 10 out of 10 bagel. Today we got the bacon, egg, and cheese.
To start off, we're gonna cook some bacon in a cold pan. Once that's done, drain on a paper towel and cook your eggs in the bacon fat. Scrambled, not fried. For our sauce, let's do ketchup, mayo, and a bit of sriracha. Onto a bagel goes the sauce, eggs, bacon, and American cheese. And crown. Finally, we wrap and cut.
7 out of 10.